Okay, so now I'm all set to record another part of my little video here. And wait, I'm trying to record the audio at the same time on another thing. Okay, so I have this headset on, and in case I get any good ideas, I'm already recording the ideas, and in this case I'm recording the video too, but this is what I normally do. I have my blinders, and I attached that the camera, the computer camera, onto this thing, so that made a camera where I looked, I could record what I was looking at. I thought that was clever. And I noticed that I could hold my breath a whole lot longer with that tiny little bit in there. That it's, I mean, you can't even see it. And I noticed that I held my breath so long that I started to feel tingly, and it was like when I had smoked crack, the parts of my brain seemed to light up. It was a strange sensation inside my head that was pleasant and astonishing, and I felt new ideas and new courage and new calm and a new excitement and a dreaminess, but a clarity at the same time, much sharper than just snorting it. Snorting it is much calmer and more sedate. This doesn't seem to be as prone to the nodding. And so I'm going to attempt to smoke this. You know, it's got pot first, so this way the powder sits on top of the pot. It doesn't go into the mesh. And then I'm going to hold my breath for a long time, and then I'll share something about what the experience is like. Often I'll cover my head with a cloth so that the smoke stays in, and then my first breath gets more smoke. It seems to still take a few moments. Like now I feel like I'm feeling the powder. Of course, there's always doing both, snorting and smoking. If you have this enough stuff, I recommend that. Sometimes even a small dot in the nose can be felt, and it's fun to just do a small amount when you have a small amount. This time it wasn't quite as strong as the last time. I'm not sure what I did wrong or different. Maybe he did it too fast or I don't know. I still feel quite high though. I held my breath quite long. And I do feel excited. Quite calm. I feel a slight increase in my heart pounding. But not noticeably unpleasant. I do feel a little nervous filming and being recorded. My fear of publicity in public and being misunderstood and falling to the hatred or anything different that's been sown into the human beings for so long. But I'm letting go of that fear. I feel the time to reveal the great things that I have seen is now. And this little smoking thing is a great thing. It's great with the herbal material, with marijuana, or I guess if you were going to do salvia or something. Because if you're careful, and especially if you have someone else lighting it for you, they can see better and reduce the flame before it gets ignition. It's quite easy to ignite. The flame is extremely hot. Probably I should have heated the glass a little bit longer. What was that point in not trying it again?